Keisuke Azuma is a London-based artist born in Osaka, Japan, whose practice reaches into the complex terrain of emotions and memories. Employing landscapes as his primary subject matter, Azuma creates works that are accessible to broad viewers regardless of their familiarity with contemporary art. Through his use of the natural world and Zen culture from his cultural background, Azuma invites viewers to explore their own inner states, opening up an infinite range of interpretations and meanings.